Within a few hours after receiving Shigem's phone call, Herb has given a heavy sigh, has opened ain't they freaky's code, has painstakingly removed every aspect of the game's option to blowtorch the homes and belongings of the street queens of Violet Street, and has smoothed over all the rough edges of code resulting from this removal. To judge from his expression, these actions have felt right. He sits there with a tired, wise smile, looking anew at the rest of this slick but somewhat generic evocation of this street grid. Then, in an access of unHerb-like friskiness and flamboyance, he tap-dances off and away through the code around him, adding what amounts to a grand, twirly unicorn's horn of his own invention. This version of Downtown L.A., he decrees, will be graced by an advertising agency that will ensure beautiful images of all the street queens of Violet Street are posted on every block. Some of these will be advertising things, while others won't be advertising anything, but will just be there anyway, for the simple reason that every one of them makes the city so much lovelier for her presence, injecting a flash of transcendence and a foreshadow of fierce beauty into the face of dreariness, laziness, and smallness. See them up there now, from Figueroa Street across to Alameda Street, and from Chinatown down to the Fashion District. See them mounted high on every billboard in the sun, or at dusk projected huge upon the blank façades of warehouses, or crisp against the night above the skyscrapers' tops.